instinct is to run and hide. But I won't! This time. My instinct is to run and hide. But I won't! This time.
Gotta conquer my fear and pop these balloons.
I just wish my ass would fly.
These are supposed to be on the shelves.
This is bonkers. I can't even begin to process all of this.
I've got to get the memory matrix up and running and then get out of here! Wherever I am, I hope I never have to come back. I did it? Well, I guess I can go this way, partner. I hope nothing jumps out at me!
A page from a mind manual. Well, if I don't get a paper cut. And that's the kind of surprise I like. Well, it's not the worst thing. Instinct is to run and hide, but I've got to turn on the memory matrix. Hey!
Okay. Nothing to be afraid of. It's a memory. What? Monsters in Riley's mind? Get me out of here!
I'm happy to help out in emotion.
You work here? A little help, please. Whoa!
Oh, I just missed the cycle.
Surprise I like.
This will take you back where you belong. Ha 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 ha!
Well, time to hide behind the comfort and safety of a disguise.
Each emotion has a special move that only they can perform. Anger tries to keep his cool, but he's a bit of a hothead. He can walk across lava without getting hurt.
And I promise to make this relatively painless.
Out of here.
Each emotion has a special move that only they can perform. To sadness, every day has the potential to be overcast and gloomy. That's probably why she can stand on clouds without them fading away. Each emotion has a special move that only they can perform. Fear knows how to flee to safety. He's a really fast runner.
I call that an unqualified success. Hello, sir. It's gotta be around here somewhere. I can feel it.
I can work from here.
Hello! You'll never catch me, scary stuff! Batten down the hatches!
Usually that level of noise and commotion means I did something wrong, but this time I think that was supposed to happen.
Nice gold.
Uh-oh. Where there's a castle, there's likely to be a dragon nearby. Oh no! Whoa! Save me! Somebody should be here, but they're not.
What can I do for
you? I need them. I hope they don't get fired.
Oh, yeah, let me help. I know how to work.
Oh. hope this works. Conquer my fear and pop these balloons.
I just wish they weren't so loud.
I guess wind's not so scary when I can control it.
Surprise I like. Well, it's not the worst. Hey! I guess wind's not so scary when I can control it.
Everything seems to be in order.
Woo-hoo! Imagination Land should not look like this. I've had nightmares about exactly this scenario. There's no getting past you, is there?
Okay, this level was terrible. It's already a lot better.
Memories? You don't belong here. Gotcha! And that's the kind of surprise I like. Okay, dear. You can do this. Time is just right. something. This stops that. All this. Don't think about it too hard, or I'll be frozen with anxiety. Kind of surprise I like. Did it? Why am I deathly afraid of even the slightest breeze? Exhibit A.
Come on. Land on the thing. That was bad.
Hey! Hello?
thing! Ah, yikes!
That was surprising and unfortunate. And now I'm scared for the future.
I haven't heard this one before. It startled me.
Interesting. This stops that. Okay, Fear. You can do this.
Time is just right.
Oh no! Where'd that come from?
I hope I'm doing this right.
Nice.
That's the kind of surprise I like. This will take you back a little long.
How can any of this be happening? Riley's never watching TV ever again.
That went pretty much perfectly. That was pretty much perfect for that level. Which I'm super happy about, because that level is usually super hard. That also went really well.
If I wasn't so anxious, this would be kind of soothing.
This is bonkers. I can't even begin to process all of this. You don't belong here. I hope this works. Oh.
my wits. To never see your ugly faces again. But here we are.
That also went pretty good. Sandmine 1 and Sandmine 3 I usually struggle a lot with, and so the fact that they went semi-good was pretty happy with.
Oh, great. I thought I could trust gravity, but I guess not.
Wait! I should have made that.
Well, I was not prepared for that.
I think it was because I charged. Was starting to charge.
Terrified of what lies ahead, but I'll do goes against my very nature. It's the only way to get rid of these creatures. Gotcha! And that is how it's done, people. I'd say this is mildly interesting. I wasn't scared out of my wits.
Can you not do the throwing thing, please? Game?
Let me help. It's what I'm here for. I'll have this up and running for you right away.
Please don't do the throwing thing. Thank you.
Well, my instinct is to run and hide. But I won't! This time... Hello. And that's the kind of surprise I like. Well, it's not the worst. Get away! I'm allergic to moss and brackish water.
There we go. That was a lot better. What? That didn't take you out? Are you kidding me? It's the whole reason I press RB there is to take both of those guys out.
There for a moment, but I'd like to think they all.
Why am I deathly afraid of even the slightest breeze? Exhibit A.
Are you kidding me? It happened again?
Back. And in one beat.
I think I'm aiming too far back.
I wasn't ready.
Yeah, I'm aiming too far down and not enough up.
Moment of clarity in all this turmoil. If the swamp creature's jetpack is damaged, they'll fly away. There's no getting past you, is there? I hope I'm doing this right. Don't be afraid, I can help. And I was talking to myself.
Thank you.
Okay.
And they got their eyes on Riley's memories.
Can relax a little bit in this level.
I can't take it. I need to sit down and meditate or something. Ah, what was that? I'm afraid of heights! But I gotta do what I gotta do.
Buttons are so annoying. I wish there was a faster way to press them.
Does anyone know what happens at speeds like this?
Because if you stop going in any direction, you lose so much momentum. And you have to do that for a lot of the buttons.
TV ever again.
I'm still going too early. Like, I'm going later than I'm going later than I think I usually do, but I'm still ending up pressing too early. I need to figure out that spring boost. Yeah, I did get the fast movement. I wasn't sure.
You probably don't want to know all the technical details, but don't worry, I got this.
Gotta be kidding me. That was just dumb.
This one.
I'm gonna lose a little bit from this level. It's not... not too... not that big of a deal.
What's that? And how can I make sure it doesn't happen again?
It's supposed to ground pound, not RB.
I'd hope to never see your ugly faces again. But here we are.
Everything's all mixed up! I don't think I can take much more of this!
Sorry, why did you fall? Are you kidding me? Okay. That works.
Hello.
As far as I'm aware, it's random if you get up there. Or if you get the checkpoint. Or if you don't get the checkpoint. Well. I don't understand that one. I just know that most of the time you get the checkpoint, sometimes you don't get the checkpoint, and twice now I've gotten just up there. I don't think it's frame rate dependent either, because I tested like lower frame rates to see if it was more consistent, but it didn't seem like it.
Fear, get a grip. Wherever I am, I hope I never have to come back. And that's the kind of surprise I like. Oh! Oh! Well, this place is looking pretty good.
9.36.
Okay, dear. You can do this. Time it just right. There's no getting past you, is there? Oh no! Riley could wake up at any moment, and then where would we be? Nightmare Town, USA, that's where!
Hell, I thought I recognized that horrifying
gurgling sound. What is going on?
Hmm. Okay. I'm okay with that. Hey, what's up, Mysterious Star? Hope you're having a good time. Welcome to the stream. Oh my god, can I please remember to turn blue on before I come over here? I always forget. And I know there's a place to turn on blue over there.
I am happy to help.
Pretty sure there is.
I can run this thing. No problem.
Oh, gotcha. Well, it's not the worst thing that ever happened.
Oh no! Where'd that come from?
Barely made it. Okay. Saved a good bitch. Good chunk of time there.
Wow! Bats! And they got their eyes on Riley's memory!
Sorry, Fear, why are you running? Why am I over here?
It's just a dream, it's just a dream, it's just a dream.
So I'm playing on the PC version of the game. There actually are quite a few differences between console and PC. Yeah, I think it was originally only on PC, but they released the gold versions of the game on Steam. Around 2016-ish, I believe, is when they released them on Steam. And they include all the characters, and instead of switching the characters on the base, you go into the menu to switch the characters.
Get Riley's imagination back in shape, no one can. I don't even dare think about what that would do to her.
Yeah, all three Disney okay, Infinity games are
you can do this.
On Steam.
Just right.
Although 3.0 isn't up to date, some of the playsets and some of the characters aren't actually in the PC version of 3.0. Because it never got updated.
I knew I should have stayed in bed.
Okay. That was a little bit sketchy, but we got it and we are all good. Woo! You have the rarest version of the game. Which version would that be?
Don't forget to find the fun in each and every memory.
Ah, Wii U, of course. Yeah. I guess that would have been the most uncommon version for people to buy in 2015.
Lights on those targets, Jangles. Nice touch.
I believe I have 1.0 on Wii U. And I also have it on 360, and then I have 3.0 for PS4 as well. So, I actually have the world record. Current world record is 57:42, but this is looking like it's going to PB. Specifically for the Inside Out category. For the Inside Out playset.
No way you're bursting my bubble.
That's mostly because I'm the only person who runs this category for now. Or who runs this game. Sorry, I'm having trouble speaking. There are some miscellaneous categories where you do all of the categories, but no one has done them as far as I'm aware. Doing individual playsets is much more common.
No way you're bursting my bubble.
Oh, just barely missed 56. 57:01. I was this close to getting 56 right there. Not bad, though. I'm a lot happier with this run than the run I got earlier today. Overall, not too many bad levels. Early game was a little bit meh. All of these levels, but like Sound Mine 1 and 3 were really good, which I usually struggle with, and everything else was pretty good.